fans, welcome to tonight's edition of Threes Hockey. The teams will be battling it out here in the Western Circuit. Before we start, let's check out the squads. The Fridge Raiders, three-time winners of the Victor Bond Award for Best Hockey Hair, take on the Dallas Stars, a team that beat all comers to win hockey's top prize, the Stanley Cup, in 1999. Time to get after that puck and score some. And he nets it, Tyler Seguin. Quality goal right there, and they'll need that momentum to get the... He scores! Everybody touches it, and the beautiful payoff for the score. We're getting down to it now, folks. Just two away from the win. Time to put your scoring hats on. And what an enormous stop this Timmy came to play. And he scores! Fans, one more should win it. It's the final countdown. The goal! Oh, now that's one way to silence the fan. Get it right back. This game is going to play. Gentlemen.